How many provinces does India have? It is a federal constitutional republic governed under a parliamentary system consisting of 29 states and 7 union territories. All states, as well as the union territories of Puducherry and the national capital territory of Delhi, have elected legislatures and governments, both patterned on the Westminster model.